They make me stand at attention. So, let's hear it for the lovely ladies who are in the mood for love. Skit some more. We'll see if we can get it working. All right. Next, we have a lady who will tell you what she wants and how she's going to get it. One more Gong Show welcome. This is Nicole. gentlemen, I got to get my stool for this, because he's sensitive. Oh yes, ladies, this is a sensitive man. In fact, he is a relative of Enrique Iglesias. Yeah, it's true. A distant relative, but a relative nonetheless. Ladies and gentlemen, the singing styles, the crooning styles, the mole, Jose Iglesias.
Wow, we are just about halfway through, and it's going to be a close race.
place for that big check. That's right, these judges, they gotta keep score. And they write down the score, and the person with the highest score at the end wins the big check. So, your vote counts. The more you boo, the less money they see. And if you don't want them paid, you boo longer. All right, a little bit of disco royalty. That's right, we went to the old folks' home and got up the original five village people. Tonight, the original four village people. Put your hands together. Put your hands up in the air. Let's see you spell it out like you know how. Ladies and gentlemen, old balls.
Come back.
It's going to be really easy to do. We're going to have another gong show that you can be a part of. You can get on stage, act all crazy, do a little singing, do a little dancing, whatever you do. We're going to have a sign-up sheet after the show in the DJ booth where you can be a part of the next gong show. So be ready for that. All right. What kind of gong show would we be without having an unknown comic? Well, here's the thing. We have so many talented... Get this on. We have so many talented people here at Bricktown 54. We couldn't decide. So we have two unknown comics, and you, the people, have to decide who tells worse jokes. And the winner stays, and the loser is gonged. Now, the way we did this is, backstage, we told them, we said, we're going to give you three categories. And those categories, let me get this right, were your mama jokes, they were also knock-knock jokes, and the third was a guy walks into a bar jokes. We drew, we said, learn as many jokes as possible in these three ways, and we've got ourselves a category. All we need is our two contestants, ladies and gentlemen, the Unknown Comics.
Well, now, we told you the three categories and we don't have enough time for all three.
But we're going to let you guys battle it out in your mama jokes. Stay in the your mama joke range and battle back and forth. Number one, go ahead.
You want me to go ahead? All right. Your mama jokes. Let's see. All right. Your mama is so ugly, she has to sneak up on her makeup. Let's take that.